All right, Mark, we have new information on that breaking news first alert we've been following all hour long. Police, have just ended their search in a Citrus Heights neighborhood.
Let's go to KCRA3's Lindsay Paula with that update, Linz.
Yeah, the SWAT operation is now over in St. Philomena off of Fair Oaks Boulevard. That street is now open. We can tell you what this was all about. Sacramento police were trying to serve a warrant in a homicide investigation. That murder happened on 21st Avenue near Franklin on Tuesday morning. The suspect they were searching for, Augustine Avanda, he does not live in the home they were searching, although he is known to associate with that house. They were looking for him there. They did not find the suspect. They are still searching the home at this time. Live in Citrus Heights, Lindsay Paolo, KCRA 3 Report.
Lindsay, quickly, any roads still closed?
Nope.
Okay, thank you very much for the update. Just clarifying.
So Philomena wide open there now for traffic.